So we are in the Tokyo Underground Sewage Facility, and it's pretty easy to get the tape. It's located right at the entrance. Our objectives are 10 combo grind, 4 air combo, 45 tricks, 107 points, and 157 points. And let's go! We have a little problem, is our NT-3000 is not having any voice outside of the garage, but hey, emulation at its best, am I right? Let's enjoy the music more then. Alright, let's start with the combo grind. Just don't do this. Alright. We got one. And we got our combo points done. Christ. I hit backspace and you're gone within a second. My clarity's beyond when I stay mic check. Now tell me who's all right, easy place to do our combo point as you saw. Now let's go for 150,000. Pretty easy. Check out that style, baby. But I've just done my 4 hair combo. Here we go. Now we unlocked everything. That was pretty fast. Now the hardest part will be to collect everything, which is actually on this level quite a challenge by itself. Alright, so here is my favorite. Graffiti souls to unlock here. It's actually quite a challenge by itself. So we have to wall ride all the way up there so we are able to collect the graffiti souls. Of course. It's a funny one. It can be a bit difficult at times, but here we go. 30. We need to go to 100, so it's first step. No. Come on, man! Okay, here we go. Yeah, bring on the music! Okay. Sweet. All right, we got it this time. All Alright. So just up there, and we're good. Try not to miss this one, and we're good. Okay, last 20%. Okay, we're good. Okay, we're doing good. Oh, that was close, but we did it! Alright, that was the hardest one to collect, and the most fun, I think, in the whole game. We can wall ride ourselves all the way down. They should have more things like this in the game. That was pretty fun. Oh. We were at the disco, whoa, whoa. Then I would have to dance with you. This isn't cool, not cool. And in my lonely eyes, I oh no. Okay, we have one here to collect. Hey! You got a graffiti song. So you got it! Now we need to get a few floors down to catch the last one. This one is pretty easy if you don't fall. You got a big soul. And here we go, we got everything, now let's get back to the garage. And let's start with the jet graffiti on the Tokyo. 18 minutes, so that's gonna be a long one. Oh, we even have one in the back of this room. Mm-hmm. The other one are on the way up. All right, let's go. Oh, I've lost my speed! Okay. Seriously? Okay, first one here. Another one here. And I fell through the beginning. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. We're good. God damn it. Yeah. This is kind of embarrassing, but I will live through it. It's always when you record that you you fail all the stuff. Okay. Fine. So right now we just have to keep on grinding. Oh, way up. Yeah, at least now I have the sound. Okay, this one, this time if we get this one, we're not falling back in stage below, so. So let's see where we're at. We got one in the next room when we go up, and then it keeps on going on the way up. So let's get all this done. Let's get the one in the back of this room first. It's all the way in the back. Okay, perfect. Got it first try. Let's fall down to come back up faster. And another big fail. Okay. Good. All right. We still. I think we're still good. There is one up there. I think we will have to take it the other way around. Oh. Game boy. Okay, let's try a different approach. Okay, got it. Now let's keep on going. Up, we got everything on the way, so now the rest is pretty straightforward for the last ones. It was the only hard part. Four left, so this should be pretty easy now. Let's go this way. Little shortcut here. Got three left on the next part here in that place here. Oh. Okay, calm down. Okay, we're gonna need a little bit more cans, so we're gonna do this one. and then get a few more cans for the last one. There's a ton here. It's 18 minutes. So we're doing pretty good. We have actually a lot of time. Shortcut. Alright, last one. Here we go. That's a pretty easy jet. Now the jet tech, it's also gonna be pretty easy. We just have one place where we're just gonna turn around, and that's all. So what I'm gonna do is that you can do it here on this section that you have here. But what I'm gonna do is that we're gonna keep on going up. Because the other location is actually better. It's the one when we've done our points on the previous objectives when we had to do 150,000 points. So we're gonna go to the same place during 5 minutes. It's a lot of time to do it. So here, the best place to do it. It's safe, it's easy. So as always, what you can do to get your points faster is that you can start to hit the combo with the blue or X button on your controller. If you have an Xbox 360 controller. Because the timing is faster, and then you can switch to... once you're up to 8 combo points, you can switch to the Y, the yellow button on your Xbox 360 controller if you have one. And that will put you to 16 combo points. That's... you can do it if you want to optimize it. Here, we don't need to put ourselves too much pressure, it's pretty easy, we just want a jet, so... But keep the timing. Alright, we're already at 1,900,000 now. So that was the first high score on the leaderboard, and now we just need to do a little bit more. Keeping the timing up, come on. Oh, come on. 1 minute left. Alright, we got our 3 million points. And that's another jet. Pretty easy. And to finish, we have a jet flag. 1:45, so that's a really short one.
3, 2, 1, go!
Come on, we need to go into the room where there is the one when we had to grind all the way up. Taking a little shortcut here. Last one, we got 45 seconds left. And the last one is in the middle. And yep, that was it. They could have made this one really interesting. That would have been that was quite a short one, I think. Could have been a bit better.